Hello everyone, it's Farkad here, and in this episode I'm going to be finding my island. I'm going to need the compass for this one. So I've got to head in a south-westerly direction. So over there, I think. Oh, we'll work it out. Raise the sail, grab the rudder. This thing travels really, really fast, eh? I had a bit of a play trying to work out how this thing works, so I'm fairly familiar with what it does. It feels safer than using the motor, because the motor makes the boat jump around a lot. When you got the crates in the middle like this, it's risky business. It was a great white just there. I'm actually enjoying the suspense of not having music on, because I can see unknown. That's what makes horror really good, is the unknown. He's chasing me. God, they move quick. He lost interest by the looks of it. I doubt in real life when people were about to get attacked by a shark, they heard suspenseful music playing beforehand. That's not shitting on these people that have been attacked by sharks. You have some cool stories to tell if you live to tell the tale. Okay, I think this is my starting island. Nah, it isn't. Okay, so I'm gonna build a shelter here. I don't know where. Yeah, we'll do. So it's easy to spot from the ocean. Asleep. Let's save and check where I am on the cartographer. I think I'm pronouncing that word right. Okay, so I went this way. So I need to head in about south direction. And I should. This is the island I want to get to. It's my starting island. This is the island I was on. I like this island because it's got this little island off here. Might as well grab this crate. Ooh, label maker. I've got to head south, so I've got to go around the island. Alright, so that. That. Right. Come on, get me past here. That's not going to work. Okay, so I have to drag it out and back. Turn, you bastard. Don't get stuck. Come on, get me out of here. Oh, sweet. Oh, reefs. The hell is that? I have no idea what that is. It's like a frame of a shipping container. I wonder if it's spawned in properly. Okay, there's a tiger shark there. I've got to head south. So that island over there, that's where I'm actually going. In my last season, before I quit it, I actually did some stuff. I swam between two islands. It was a long way, but I put shark repellent on and just said auto swim or auto walk. And it swam the whole way. It took me about 15 minutes to do it, but I was able to go and pick up my gyrocopter. Because I took the boat there and I needed to get my gyrocopter. Now, I'm pretty sure this is the island. There's only one way to find out. Yep, this is the island. See, it's got a smaller island there. I wonder if the water's deep enough you could swim a boat through here. So my plan is to build on this island and that island and have a sky bridge going between the two. I don't know how well it will turn out, but we'll find out. I need water, stuff it. Just gonna use one of those. Okay, it's just about the storm, which is not good. Hopefully it doesn't flip the raft. I've got no idea if it will. So much crap. I completely emptied the boat. I'll make this into a refined axe for now. There we go. Now, I don't know if there's any snakes here, which there should be, but I can't hear because of the storm. Just have to wing it for now. Save. I think it's time to get the fibrous leaves. It's the best thing I can do. I think there's a snake there. Oh, got it. Didn't even see the snake there. He's got my spear sticking out of him, so he should be easy to see. I don't know if he's behind that tree or not. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. God. I'm glad that the noises they make are very loud. That way you can tell that they're about. Stupid boar. I like the dust they make. It's cool. So, a crate in here. Not by the looks of it. Oh, that makes me sad. Got so deep off the end there. Okay, that's all the lashings I got. I'm dying from thirst. Might pay to drink something. Oh god, I gotta stay on top of this a bit better. I'm gonna find some crates to see what else is around here. Might take my mining pickaxe. Mining pickaxe. Oh, got him. They're getting better with the AI with the boar, but still, it's rough. Rough around the edges. I'll sort them out later. Let's see what's in this one. Okay. One crate. Jesus, flare guns, man. Tires. There's sharks around here. There is a... God, that was easy. The poor boar. Sort them out later. Seems like there's a lot more plants in the game now. Getting a lot. I should start building, but I don't know where to place things yet, so... Maybe a farm area here. I think that's a good idea. I'll go with that. Okay, hoe. Drop that. Just carry that. Okay, there's some farm plots. Put some water stuff here. The base will be there. It's a bit far to walk, but it's not too far. Drink these before I build them. Because why the hell not? Like that. And start loading these up. Now I've only got one pepe, so I'm gonna plant that one. And the rest would be potatoes. Where did I put them? Oh, there they are. Doesn't matter that they're spoiled, I can still plant them. Load these up. Don't have a water skin yet, so I'm gonna have to make one of these to move the water. It's a bit of a pain. Gotta do what you gotta do. Start watering it. Saw the potatoes out in the morning. I don't want to lose any. If I plant them and I don't have enough water, they might die. I don't want that. Okay, these potatoes. Plant these, water them, keep these topped up. Only got two right now. Okay, I can make a furnace. I don't know where to put it yet. Nice place in here for now. And then I can make a brick station, which I've got to do. Brick station. There we go. And then I can dump all my bricks in here, or clay and stuff like that. So I won't roll away. What I can make now is a clay water bottle. Just need one lashing. There we go. It's good for this. Holds five. I grabbed a few palm branches from the other island. Oh, he's set for ages. I'll store them up here. I need the small meat, get rid of it. Takes up a lot of room. Large meats are good. They don't take up as much space. Some shipwrecks over there. I wonder what's over there. Might take my spears with me. Might need them. It's a cool little island, this one. Crab. Okay, so there's one crate in here. There was one up on top too. That's disappointing. There's only one crate inside. Oh! Chicken nuggets. Oh, I don't know where the shark is. Okay, another crate there. So one at the front. Ah, just bow balls. Might come and get these later. Don't have the room for them all. God, no music. I could probably go back now. Oh, there's another shipwreck over there, that's right. Oh man, piss off poison things.
Don't want to deal with you.
Oh, you're kidding me. It got me. Oh, what's that? Is that what got me? You bastard. Is there anything down here? God, what's the go with the crate situation? The big islands have coal, and the small islands have heaps. Well, it seems that way. I haven't been to many small islands yet, since this new patch. Oh, crap. There he is there. Oh, he's doing that thing again. Where they turn around on the spot, which is absolute bullcrap. Come on. God. Oh, he actually got me. Come on. Oh, there he is. Hey, get out of here. Got two spears left. Which I'm pretty sure this last one should be able to kill him. I missed. I need one more spear to kill him. I don't have any left. And I can't see very well. There's a spear over there. Shit, just gonna die for it. Got him. Yeah, it was the last spear I needed. Oh, didn't help too much getting bitten, because I'm poisoned as well. I thought about reloading, but I thought, nah, I'll play this properly. Ooh. Because these fill up now with the rain. Don't want to waste any. Give me my spears back. You nugget. Keep raining, please. Don't stop. Ah, it didn't last very long, but instead I'll water my garden. Make another leather rack. Not sure where to put this one. Maybe just here. That looks a good spot. I can cut up those boar and those sharks. But I need to smoke it. Better build them. Oh, there is another snake on this island. Holy crap. I've been here for ages. I really didn't think there'd be another one. Whew. Hard for you. I'll make a loom while I'm at it. Might come in handy. Place it within there. Oh wait, it's easy to make. Found that snake, he's around here somewhere. I think that's him. Yep, that's him. Oh, got him. Oh, that's hard. Can't run backwards either, he moves pretty quick. I don't know how that would go in real life with a big spear sticking out of you. Spear's the same size as him. Potatoes. I don't like leaving potatoes anymore because it's too easy to lose them on islands. Oh, there's another one. It's two lots. I'll cut down this tree that's covering this fibrous thing just so I don't have any trouble seeing it. Not blind, but I don't want to make it more difficult to see than I have to. Oh, it's already respawned. Now, there's not as much fibrous on this island as in my first season. The first season was incredible. I had so much. It was really good. I don't need that much anymore. That's the shark done. Now I'm going to do the boar. I'm going to leave the meat on them. Make this leather up. There you go, all done. I don't think leather's that useful, to be honest. I don't know. Always seem to be in massive abundance of it. Oh, there's another potato lot. That's three potatoes. This island doesn't have any rock mounds. There's barely any rock on it, so that's going to be a priority if I go and search another island, which I'm going to in the next episode. And I need to find a cure for this poison, because it's going to eat me up soon. Jeez. New smokers as well. God, a lot to do. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Cheers.